You've probably heard your parents or grandparents telling you to not go outside with wet hair or to not sleep with the AC on because they think you'll get meningitis or encephalitis or some other sort of brain disease. But is this true? Well, no, not really. But there is some reasoning to it. One thing they're right about is that there might be some consequences if you do those things. But it's actually related to the facial nerve rather than the brain. So you see, the facial nerve, this one right above me, innervates the muscles of facial expression. What's important about this nerve is that in its course from the brain to the face, it passes through a canal in the middle ear called the facial canal, and it is very close to the external environment. After a shower, your external ear is very likely going to be wet. So if not dried entirely, the water can help conduct the cold air better, which according to some sources can result in the facial nerve getting inflamed. So according to this theory, it's not so much about drying your hair, but rather about drying your ears. Keep in mind that having wet hair is a great environment for various bacteria and fungi to thrive. So you might want to dry it before going to bed or going out either way. So I guess grandma was kind of right, as she always is.